illicit department is one of our busiest departments. They have well in excess of 500 people working at our peak periods, which is during the winter periods. Last year they made over 18.5 million bath bombs.